to venture, but plan for 2-3 years ahead. And right. So it's a somewhat fragmented, busy life.
You've had a busy life. Thank you very much, Tony. Very nice to meet you.
Thank you. Lovely to meet you too.
Invitation to Remember was shown as a special tribute to Sir Anthony Quayle, who died on Friday. Next tonight, half an hour later than advertised, The World of Golf.
The Match is back on ITV, starting next weekend, live and exclusive most Sundays at 3:25. See the League Championship unfold only on ITV. Once again, bringing you closer to the action, the drama, and the excitement of the football season. After last year's fairy tale finale, this year's title race is already hotting up.
The best league football in the world, live and exclusive on ITV.
The Match, back next weekend only on ITV.
So make it easy on yourself. Unless you're one of those people who enjoy doing things the hard way, make it easy on yourself. Sign a thing called a direct debit. You see, when the new community charge, the poll tax, starts next April, a direct debit means that your bank or building society can handle all the payments for you. And you can pay lots of other bills this way too. So look out for the special form from your local authority, and with one signature, let direct debit make the community charge a whole lot easier.
Certain individuals, there's only one way to go. The Ibiza from Sayat.
Go your own way.
Meticulous German engineering.
Go your own way.
Extra high-tech spec. All from £5,099. The Ibiza. Go your own way.
Go your own way.
Sayat. Volkswagen Group.
Mark is about to find out that at the same time he's washing his hair, he can also condition it. With Dimension, a shampoo and conditioner, two in one. Dimension, a shampoo and conditioner in one handy bottle.
Anytime you choose, kick off your shoes, rest your eyes, or catch up with the news. A favorite book will be a perfect company, so relax. Forget about the blues, you're doing fine. Leave your cares and worries behind. Loosen up your tie. Worlds be by life.
A businessman staying at a West London hotel meets a young woman at a nearby bar. They return to his hotel and go up to his room for a drink. Probably not an uncommon occurrence. But what happens next is...
Come on, then.
Can you pour me a drink?
Oh! Have you ever tried it without bubbles?
The next thing the man remembers is waking up the following day, his money gone. A security camera saw them arrive. She's early 30s, medium height, with a large bust and reddish hair. Do you know her? Call Crimestoppers on 0800 555 111. You don't have to give your name and you could earn a cash reward. If you have information about this or any crime, call Crimestoppers, 0800 555 111.
There's a fresh new look every...
Friday.
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 Friday!
The King of Soaps, Coronation Street, now on Friday.
Catherine.
I am the image of her within you.
A tortured time for Vincent.
Catherine!
Look at
me! I've seen enough.
No. There is more.
Beauty and the Beast, next Friday at 8.
This is London Weekend Television, now a little later than billed, The World of Golf.
As we said last week, we're coming from Scotland. We've just taken off from Glasgow Airport. We're travelling west to a nice little island at the height of about 4 par 5s. During the flight, we've got some great action for you for the Westchester Classic in America. We'll see you when we land.
This tournament has a habit of producing close finishes. As play drew to a close, things were once again very tight.
218. Ronnie Black's third shot coming down the hill needs birdie to go to 7. Excellent chip shot.
Wayne Grady on 17 has this to save par. That left him at 6 under.
And let's go forward to 18.
Ronnie Black for birdie. He moves to 7 under.
Wayne Grady has fought back well and has this putt for a birdie on the last to take the tournament into a playoff. A super putt.
And two players will go to the 10th tee, Ronnie Black and Wayne Grady at 7 under par.
Grady hits a huge drive. Middle of the fairway, all when it's in position A. Black decides to go safely with a one iron.